Here we go.
First round, 4 minutes, 56 seconds. Uriah Hall, Chris Weidman.
I'm excited for this fight.
I actually am. You know, I talked a little shit about it, but I'm excited to see who wins this fight.
Yeah, Tabor, you out here playing fart noises.
Oh my God. Broken.
Oh my. Get to himself.
What happened?
Anderson Silva them.
Are you serious?
Oh,
bro, that leg
God.
Is that's way
that's
worse
toast.
Than Jimmy Crew. I can't watch that. That's toast. I can't
what
watch that.
What are we doing
again.
Back to
I
back?
I missed it.
This
What's
is
going
insane.
On with these legs? These paper mache legs.
Oh my God.
Look, Uriah's mad. He
oh
did
my
not
God.
Want that to happen.
Oh my God, bro. That's so sad for Chris.
That's
He's got to retire
that's
now.
That's the shit that when you win, well, you don't
no,
want
you
to
don't,
fight anymore.
No, bro. Of course not.
God.
He dished.
Is no, that leg.
That was like
I
a first strike thrown, wasn't
that's
it?
That's the most ironic.
I kind of want to hear what they're saying because they got to be freaking out right
yeah,
now.
Yeah,
that's like a cruel irony.
I don't
look at
it,
that.
Bro.
That is sad. Dude.
It's so I don't want to get pulled from YouTube, but I gotta hear this.
Yeah, turn it up a little bit.
This is the remote's up there. You want to hand me the remote?
Get in.
No, I gotta see this replay, dude. It's missed it completely.
Dude, you don't want to see. I'm telling you, it's
yeah. You don't
want to
see that. That was nasty. That was so.
It's as nasty as Anderson Silva.
I've seen that one a million times.
Is it as did you just the Paul George down. One?
Yeah, it's not as bad, but he question marked his leg.
Is that getting picked up?
I mean, I can't even hear it. If that helps.
Oh yeah, you're gonna have to.
You know it's
off.
Bad when he's not even celebrating.
No. You can't celebrate that. The camera's not even on Weidman. That leg was so.
Oh, they. I don't think they'll show it again.
I don't know if they will.
Really? God, I need to fucking
bro,
see it.
Yeah,
trust me,
you'll see that
100 times. People
go to social media.
It.
I'm sure it's on there.
Go to
any,
bestgore.com.
Any prospects out there who want to fight? Yeah, yeah, exactly. Go to bestgore.com because that's the only place you're going to see that shit.
Any of your favorite snuff film site, go and see that because that shit was brutal. Oh,
here we
God.
Go.
No, they're going to show it, dude.
Oh,
he hit Anderson.
Yeah, that was the exact same thing.
Wow.
How crazy is that? I want to see him when he steps down. I want to see it when he steps down.
Look, his face doesn't change, dude.
Oh, fuck.
How?
Oh, his skin did rip. His skin did rip. Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God, bro.
All right.
Oh, my
yep.
God.
Didn't need to see the replay.
I don't think he'll fight again.
Oh,
didn't
my
need
God.
To see the replay.
No, he's
skin
done.
Ripped.
Nope. He's done. Bro, like, I hope.
Yeah.
Like,
that's a, it's the exact
well,
same thing
there's
that happened.
There's no leg there. Yeah. There's nothing to catch him.
Straight up, like, I hope he's okay. Because, like, you can actually lose your leg from a break like that.
Oh,
that's, like, no joke.
Alex Smith. Yeah. Well, yeah, he got a bad infection, too.
Well, I know, but if he like,
but it's easy
you
to get
make
infection
sure you get
with
the,
a break
yeah.
like that. Yeah,
with
they
a break
cut
like
his
that,
fucking
bro.
Leg off.
Holy shit!
No, they
almost.
They almost.
Alex
yeah.
Smith almost had to amputate 50-50. His
they
leg.
They said you're
man.
Gonna die, or we can cut your leg off.
Oh
and
my
they chose
God,
not
man.
To do it.
And how shit. Crazy! The one guy, Chris Weidman, the guy that
I know it's karma.
It's the most
it, well, it's
ironic
not, it's just
thing
like,
ever.
Anderson
I don't know
Silva's
if
at his house
I don't
right
know
now.
Karma or
yeah,
irony,
welcome
like,
to the couch.
I don't
bitch.
Want to go there, man. I don't want to go
his,
there.
Anderson Silva's in his wheelchair right now.
I don't know what you say. That's just wild, bro.